Hello, everybody. It is time to clash. Nothing like a war first thing in the morning. So, since the last time I was on, looks like I got hit a couple times. We made 45 trophies. Cool. Let's see what we got going on. Maxed out.
Thinking.
I should probably not build anything yet. Well, no, our war base doesn't. I don't think. I'm not sure. We'll upgrade this. Build the following. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, so we gotta build that. Let's build that. And then we're gonna go to war. Shop. Defenses, right? Resources. Army. Got it. Why not? It's not in the circle anymore. I have to figure out what to do with that. Who put it here? Rearm. Guess that looks all symmetrical. Alright, let's take these guys to the arm. Should have clan castle troops, right? I gotta look. Yeah, I have a baby dragon. Baby dragons are awesome at this level. Hopefully they don't have a baby dragon. Let's attack. Now let's scout first. When we get in here, I think we should... Let's go after this mortar first. That is like... That'll devastate me. So we'll hit that mortar first. And then... Hopefully, the troops will go in, and then we'll get the cannon here. After that cannon, it'll jump on the clan castle. I don't know. Let's bring out the clan castle troops first. Let's see if they have any troops. Maybe they do, maybe they don't. They do. They have a baby dragon. Okay, so... guys. Come on, get rid of that. So we get rid of that. Where's my baby dragon? There it is. Get rid of the defense. Air defense, come on, get the air defense. Go get the mortar. Okay, we got it. Getting that. Getting that clan castle troop out really it's one thing I've been watching on YouTube. Other guys, they say that's the key, getting that clan castle to empty. See what's in it, and then we can attack that. Those baby dragons at my level would have devastated me, even though I have my own baby dragon. See, if my baby dragon was off, you know, lollygagging somewhere, and the other one come up behind it and attacked it, I would have been gone. I wouldn't have been able to 3-star this place. That's awesome, we got a 3-star. And we got war bonus, 70,000. 3 stars. So the next one is recommended is this one. Let's go. We don't want to attack it yet. I don't have anything to attack it with. Alright, so this one has two. Two air defenses right here. Right. We're going to have to plan this attack. Yeah, we'll have to plan this attack. Let's go back to war map. I did attack up here on this one. I didn't do very good. I used an attack I've never used before. But hey, I got 1 star. So I start off over here. Came in with my baby dragons, and then I threw down balloons, and then we did rage spell. I overlapped them a little bit. I should have been more careful. Rage spell goes in, then we do a speed spell, there's my speed spells. We didn't even get the Clan Castle all the way. I only got one star. So the next one I'm going to do on this one's going to be a Lava Loom. Maybe I'll come back tomorrow. I'll show you that one. By going in, I mean, I took out most of it. They just didn't get that Clan Castle. I would have felt better if I would at least got the 2 stars. I got 1 star. Barely. Alright, let's go back. Return home. Yeah, now I'm maxed out. Oh, I think I was maxed out before I went. What can we build? 5,000. We can still upgrade this? Let's upgrade this. And we get more stuff. That works for me. Alright, so those will be done. That one in 15, that one in 24. Troops. Oh, I got a request. Let's request. Now, the next one has air defenses. What do I want to put on there? I can't use just a baby dragon to go through that. Could give them Valkyries. How much Valkyries take? Wow, Valkyries are 8 stasis. And a bomber. I'm going to give myself a Valkyrie and a bomber. Well, they call it wall breaker. Yeah, let's see. I'll bring my troops in over here. No. Where would be the best place to go? We need to get rid of that mortar. It's got an air sweeper on that side. I don't have any air troops, so that doesn't matter. Attack. Attack. It's definitely a higher level than I am. There's some archers in there. And this. Come on, archers, take that thing out. They are not getting rid of it. Oh, man. There you go. Get rid of it. Finally. Where's my Valkyrie? And they have the baby dragon too. Oh, that didn't work out the way I thought it would. You gotta get the Clan Castle troops out first. I keep forgetting that. Well, I got war bonus, right? Well, that was it. Well, we gotta depend on everybody else now. The one in Aaron have to go next. They'll get it. We have, well, claim it. Sweet victory. Achieve a total of 75 trophies. We got it. Is there anything else? Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Alright, get out of that. Well, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe. Hit the thumbs up button. And if you don't like it, hit the thumbs down button. But if you hit the thumbs down button, put in the comments why you didn't like it. We'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.